Right in front of me here are two wound stator cores, but they're different. The one in front is a random wound stator core. It utilizes round copper wire and is used for low voltage motors up to 600 volt. Right behind it is a form wound stator core. It utilizes rectangular wire and is primarily used on medium voltage motors, but it could also be used on low voltage motors.